راح نبلش. Hi, how are you today? Today we'll talk about chapter 2, Introduction to Python Programming. Okay. Outlines, we'll talk about software packages and how to install it, to install them. The Python interpreter, it's not a compiler. Variables and assignment statements, then some arithmetic preceding of the operators, output statement print, input statement input. Lastly, decision making. We have different free softwares about Python. The base one is Python. The essential one to install is the Python. You must install Python as a first step, then another program for Python. Here we'll install Python, then we'll install PyCharm. Okay, there are like Jupyter and others. This is the link of the python.org to download. You can download it in the Windows version. You click download Python 3.8. This version is 3.8. Or if you have Mac OS, MacBook or Linux, you can click on this link and download the Linux version or Mac version. After download the Python, open it to install on your computer. When you open it to install it, choose add Python 3.8 to path. Click in this, then click install now. After finish, next, finish. Also click disable path length limit. You must click this and click close, and that is. This is for Python. For PC, PyCharm, this is the link of PyCharm. Also here, there are versions for Windows, Mac, Linux. There are two versions for PyCharm. Professional edition, which is pad, it's not free because it includes HTML, JavaScript, SQL database, and others, okay? We will install the community free edition. Okay, this is for educational purpose, okay? It's free. You click this button, and after downloading, open it to install on your computer. Next, the next Windows, check all the boxes. Check all the boxes, and press next. After finish, reboot now and finish. Okay. Now we install the two softwares. Python will not use Python. You can use Python alone without PyCharm. We can write any code you want. Using Python, only one software, Python, without PyCharm. But PyCharm is friendly use, better than Python, and can be used as a project, and can be detect the errors easily than Python. Okay? And also, we can create games and other GUI later, include libraries, better than Python, only the Python, okay? Okay, we'll open the PyCharm from your desktop. The first message, data sharing, you can don't send, or you can click send. But I prefer to don't send your data. Then Windows will the first time to open pie chart, he will ask you between two background, light background, white like I prefer, or black like other prefer. Okay, I will select light background, then skip remaining and set default. Then skip remaining. Okay. Lastly, click on a new project to make a new project. Okay, the first line location, write the title, that project title. Here, you can write the project title. Here, new environment using virtual environment, don't change it, leave it. The location here depends on the location above. The base interpreter is the Python, the first program Python. So PyCharm will not work, PyCharm will not work without initial program called Python. Okay? So this is the first program Python. Don't change it. All you can change only the title of the project here. The title of the project here, you can change it. Also, uncheck this box. This box, uncheck. Then click create. Okay? Here, after it open, okay, right click on the project name, new, choose Python file, then type your file name, like here, test one, okay, then a new empty file will open to write your code. Now it's, you are ready to write your code. So please prepare for the next time or for the lab, Python lab, to install this tool. Okay, prepare at your computers. The Python will freeze a little here to explain something. Then I will return to the programs. The Python interpreter. Python is not compiled like Java or C. Code is written and then directly executed by an interpreter. Type commands into interpreter and see immediate result. Example, in Java or C or any compiler program other than Java and C, like VB, like ESP or other, you write your code, there is compiler, then runtime environment, okay, then in the computer. Whereas all interpreter programs like Python, you write your code directly interpreter, directly to the computer. It is faster. Remark, this slide is very important to start. Slide 13 is very, very important to start. Python does not have a library for input-output statement, like in C, include standard input-output.h or others. Python does not have a main method like Java or C. We don't have to open int main or void main, braces, parentheses, open braces, whatever. We don't need that. Python has no command for declaring a variable. There are no declaration for a variable. You want to use variable? Write it away. There are no int, float, whatever. Even you can use it. You can use them if you want. You can use them if you want. But you don't need them. Python statements do not end with semicolons. There are no semicolons at all our codes in Python. Python like C and C++ and Java is or are case sensitive. Python statements are case sensitive. Python also does not have a curly brackets in any body of if else condition, for loop, while loop, others. instead of open braces or bracket, close bracket in the body of if or for loop or while loop, we use instead an indent block, at least one space. You have to use the same number of spaces in the same block of code. Otherwise, Python will give you an error. The best way to use tab. So after you write if or for loop or while, the body of for loop or while or if, just use tab. We don't use braces. For every statement, every line, just use tab, because if you miss any space, there are errors here. Okay? So this remarks information, very, very, very important to start by Python. We'll start by variable and assignment statements. Python allows you to type commands one at a time and see immediately result. We have two ways for Python. Immediately result line by line, like here, like here, like now. Later, or we can use a file, we can save a file, and then run this file, okay? We can write all the code, then run this code. Or it's advantage to use immediately result. To write directly on the Python, we can use shell or terminal or Python console. You can in the pie chart at the bottom of the pie chart window. We'll see that. So in the bottom of the pie chart window, there is tab called Python console. Open it and write away your codes, your syntax, your statements. Okay? Line by line, line by line. Example. We can use Python as calculator. 5 times 2.5. No need for variable, no need for X, no need for anything. So, and press enter, the result will be directly 12.5. Okay? Or we can assign a variable by equations. X equal 4 times 3.2 plus 5. X here, X here. We don't need to declare X if it's X integer or float or double or whatever. Only write away, write directly X equal any equation you want, any value you want. Then if you want this value, then just call the name of X. X will give you the result directly. This result is a float. So type of X, this command, type of X will give you that X is a float. Okay? You can write float X equal. You can do that. You can do that like C. Okay, you can do that. But the result is a float, so X is a float. If the result is integer, so X will be integer. If we want to convert between a float and integer, just write int parenthesis X. Int parenthesis X will convert X to integer part. Here, you can add equation in that conversion. Like here, int parenthesis x plus 1 will give you 17.8 plus 1, 18.8. 18.8, we need integer part only. This is conversion. 18.8 integer part will give us the quotient part only. The quotient part is 18. So in variable and assignment statement, you can do whatever you want. Okay? Any question in this page? Guys, students, any questions? Yes,
no.
Okay, it's easy.
No, doctor.
Okay. Arithmetic, like C or Java, addition plus, okay, subtraction minus, multiplication star, b star n. The difference here, the exponent or power, x to the power y, we write it x double star, star star y. We here use double star, star star, which means power of exponent. Okay, this is the only difference in the element. True division, backslash, sorry, slash, slash, like C, like other. Floor division, double slash. Floor division, it's like integer int of x divide y. We'll see example in that. Remainder modulus or modulo percent, it's the same in C, Java, and Python. The only difference here in Python, to remember, the exponent, double star, and floor division, if you want to use it, two slash. Example, 16 star star parentheses half, which means radical of 16 will give us 4.0. Because 1/2 is float, the result will be float. So radical 16, okay, racine carré less 16, okay, is 4. Or example here, 11 divide 4 will give us 2.75. If we use double slash, like floor, will give us only the integer part. So double floor, sorry, floor, it's double slash, will give us integer part. Okay? Modulus, all you know, 11 modulus 4 will give us the remainder. It's the same as C is Java. If we use directly Z plus 5, will give us error, which means Z is not defined. So this is why interpreter is for each line will compile it or interpreter will check for error for each line, line by line, line by line. If we write away directly Z plus 5, will give us error because Z is not defined before. Z is not defined before or is not assigned before. You must do Z equal anything, then you can use Z. Or if you divide by zero, of course it's error, will give us error division by zero. So interpreter directly give us the error in the shell, directly. This is advantage. Okay, any question here?
Doctor, إذا بدنا, let's say مثلا 16, radical 16 عم طلع, then we only want to print مثلا ال, يعني ما بدنا إياها تحط 0.0, إنه هي حتكون integer بالنهاية.
Okay, yani you mean you want for instead
I want,
of
I want the integer part only.
Okay, you can do it. You can write int parentheses, okay, the equation. If you write, okay, int parentheses the equation, will give you the integer part.
Okay.
Okay. Later on, we'll use another thing, print. We can write only for by conversions, another conversions later on. Okay, preceding of the operators, like C or Java, the same. It is mathematical preceding operator. It's valid for all programming language. Parentheses first, then exponent here, higher exponent. In Python, there are no post increment or pre increment. There is no plus plus minus minus. There is no. Not exist. Not exist plus plus or minus minus. pre-increment, post-increment, or pre-decrement, post-decrement. There is, okay? Only, okay, for the priority, the parenthesis is the first priority, then exponent, then, as you know, time, multiplication, division, floor, modulus, left to right, or then plus, minus, left to right, or inequality less than or equal, greater than or equal, like C, here like C, or J. Equally, it will be double equal, it's equal in the conditions, not equal like C. So, no difference between C and Python unless two exponent, double star, and the floor, if you use it, the floor, if you use it, okay? Okay. Other escape sequence. Also, like C, backslash N will give us a new line in the code, the same as C. Backslash T will give us a tab, horizontal tab, 5 to 8 space, depend on the line. Or double backslash, we can write any string in that. Double backslash character or backslash quotation, insert double quote or single quotation, single quote. Okay, like C. Here, there are no difference between C and Python in that escape sequence. Okay, output statement. Let's start with print. In Python, okay, no need to, I will repeat, no need to include standard input.h like C. No need to use printf. In C, we use printf and semicolon. Here, no semicolon, only write print. Small letters, okay? No big letters. We can use inside the print, single quote or double quote, the same. If we write print, parenthesis, double quotation, welcome to come to 15 course, enter, directly will give us the output. Or single quote, directly will give us the output. Or we can use comma, single quote will the same. Okay? Like concatenation. Okay? Or we can use backslash N, then the output will be welcome, enter two, double backslash N, two line here, two space, two line, empty line, two empty line, Python, okay? Also, we can add in the print. Print, single quote or double quote, sum is, comma, like C. Here, there is no difference than C. Comma, 7 plus 3 will give us sum is 10. Or we can assign a variable y equal 5 plus 9, then print the value of y equal comma y. So the result will be the value of y equal 14. Okay? It's here, it's like.
Doctor?
Fada.
طب ما زال البايثون اسهل من البروجرامينج 1 عشان اعطونا البروجرامينج 1
It's a base course. Programming 1 it's a base course. It's a basic course because it's not for me this question. Ask the الاداره اسال اداره الجامعه. Okay? البايثون افضل اسهل faster. اسهل بس هلا عفوا if you don't take COMP208 I will not teach you like that. I will teach you step by step from zero. Because you know C, programming one, in the course programming one, C language, I will go fast in this Python session. I'm teaching fast here because your background is a programming one, C programming, okay? And make the difference. And as you are a computer engineer, Okay, you must know the basics, high level language, the basics in the whole world, is programming C, is the basics, programming C, then others. So at least you know C or Java, then Python, at least. If you know C, C++, Java and Python, it's big, it's good for you because you are a computer engineer. If you are whatever, another major, okay, you can learn directly Python, but you are a computer engineer because later on I will talk about what is the main difference between C, Java and Python later. When we use libraries, okay? We'll talk another time. Okay?
دكتور.
تفضل.
بس سؤال. هون نحن حاطين نحن وقت اللي حطينا رجعنا الفاليو اللي بنحطه بعد القمة.
اوكي.
ما كنا حاطين شيء. سو اجى الفاليو دغري من بعد الكتيبة. Let's say مثلا بنحط الفاليو between ال يعني مثلا the value of y equal لنقول مثلا بنحط the value is 4y. The value is كذا 14 مثلا 4y. يعني بنحطها بالنص.
اوكي بنحطها بالنص. هلا في اكزامبل هلا بتشوفها يلا. نستعمل طريقة التو. شفت التو هون؟ شفتها؟
يس.
هون تستعمل ويلكم تسكر الكوتيشن كما تحط الاكس كما كما بتفتح الكوتيشن
بترجع
بتحط. فهون وي كان انسرت هون هير اكس اور واي اور اني نمبر. اوكي
اوكي
وي كان انسرت هير. ويل سي ذات ان ذا كود. ويل سي ذات. اوكي 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 ذا ديفرنس هير. اوكي وي كان يوز تريبل كوتد سترينج 3 دبل كوتيشن تو كرييت multiple lines without backslash n, or we can create something new. It's called doc strings, like comments, like hash number comment. Okay? Oh, but how should I? 10 minutes. Okay. 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 Here, example. Print, display, backslash, quotation, hi, backslash quotation, for to write quotation, to write double quote here, you must use backslash escape sequence. Or print triple quotation display, you don't need to use backslash escape here. If you use triple quotation here, you don't need to use backslash escape sequence. Okay. Also, we can write single quote or double quote inside triple quote. Will give us the same as we wrote, like comment. Or we can use this print triple quotation. We can write a paragraph here. You make shift enter or enter and make space. You must make space here without using any escape, enter, space, sequence, close the triple quote and parentheses. It will write like a block of multiple line code without using backslash n. Okay, you can write it. Fadal.
Badakar.
Fadal.
Lash mis'amil
backslash
n if you want to.
عفوا واحد يسأل please one by one تفضل
اول واحد if you want to print triple coded string بقلب ال triple coded string شو بنعمل
backslash
بنعمل ثلاث مرات backslash
بتعمل backslash quotation double quote backslash double quote backslash double quote وال write it triple
يعني اذا بدنا نحط triple coded string بعد ال can او بعد ال write ما بتزبط من دون باكسلاش
بعد شو قلت لي جايده ما سمعت
جايده انا التريبل كود سترينج نقول
اوكي
بعد بالنص لنقول
بالنص بدك تحط باكسلاش ما جربناه بنجربها لا اذا حطيناهم ببعضهم بيعتبر انه هو خلص على القليل بدك تحط باكسلاش بيعتبروا مخلص. اذا بتحطهم ثلاثتهم هون قبل الرايت بيعتبر حاله انه خلص تحت، بيعطيك ايرور. لا اكيد بيعطيك ايرور.
طب اذا حطينا كوادربل سلاش مش الحال شيء؟
ايه اكيد فينا نحط، فينا نحط باك سلاش كوتيشن باك سلاش كوتيشن باك سلاش كوتيشن بيطلعوا ثلاثة.
اوكي قصدي اذا حطينا اكثر، يعني اذا زدنا مثلا عدد الكوتيشنز ولا ما لك كوماند هيك
ما بعرف. اي دونت نو، ويل تراي ات، ويل تراي ات ان ذا كونسول، ويل تراي ات، ويل تراي ات. اوكي
ويل تراي. دكتور
تفضل.
شو الفرق بين اذا عملنا هيك وحطينا باك سلاش ان؟
لا 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 ذا سيم ذا سيم، بس انه سنتكس جديد، نيو سنتكس ان بايثون. يو كان دو ذات ويزاوت باك سلاش ان اونلي. That's why, only.
Okay.
That's why, but. Okay. We have also string multiplication. This is new in Python. Python string can be multiplied by any integer. The result is many copies of the string concatenated together, like print 5 times any string here will print out hi all, 5 times. So this star is the number of how many you want to print high all, how many time you want to print high all. This 5 times high all strings will give us high all 5 times. Or if you write print 2 times 3 times string 4, first star will be multiplication, integer multiplication will give us 6. Then the second star will be string multiplication, will print out 6 fours. Because here 4 is not an integer. 4 here is a string, between quotation is a string, is a character. It's a character 4 here. So we'll print out 6 fours, 6 times the 4. It's not multiplication, okay? Any question here?
دكتور؟
تفضل.
بأول كود إذا كان عندنا backslash n قبل الـ high all
بزبط
بتصير تعملهم فوق بعض تحت بعض؟
صحيح صحيح صحيح. جربها من جربها بس لازم يعمل هيك. صح صحيح. أوكي هلأ scan f، محل scan f في الانبوت، بس الوقت بعد فيه 4 دقائق. أوكي الوقت راح بس لازم نعمل الانبوت 4 دقائق. عندكم مشكلة إذا جانا فتنا شي 10 دقائق طهرنا وفتنا؟
لا ما مشكلة.
أوكي. Or tomorrow you have a lab with Nader will teach you the input, but here we must do the input. Scan F. It's important here. Okay. Okay. You can write directly variable name as variable equal input, write as you want, and enter will give us what is your name with the question mark. We write COMP215 COPS. If we call name, the variable called string. Here we insert, we input string characters or any characters. Okay, we can call it directly name with single quote, or we can call it by print name without single quote, as you want. So if we assign value 1 equal input, enter first number. Okay, enter first number, you write down 5. Then value 2, enter second number, you write down 10. Okay, if you write value 1 plus value 2, will not give you 15. Will give you 5, 10, because input statement always returns a string, always a string. Okay, so even if you enter a number, this number will stored in the memory like a string, not like a number. Okay, that's why this is called concatenation. This plus is concatenation between two strings. Value 1 is a string 5. Value 2 is string 10, so 5, 10 will give us. So, if you want to enter a number, we must use the conversion method. value equal input enter an integer, you enter 8 as a string, then value equal int value, you convert the string to integer. If you write value, now it's an integer. Or another value equal, you can write it away, int parenthesis, input enter another integer. When you write 25, directly will be integer. If you sum value plus another value, now will give you 33. So if you don't use int or float or double here, the number you enter will be string. So if you want to enter a number, integer number or float number, you must use int or float, okay? Because here in the scanf in input, there are no %d, %f, %s, no need for that, okay? That's why. Any question here?
Doctor, هو الثلاثة داشز جرين شو هني؟
هو تبع هني تبع الشل مثل الكومنت شل، هو تبع البايثون بيطلع لك اياهم لتكتب الكومنت تبعك. هو الكومنت تبعك هذا سطر جديد لتكتب ستيتمنت جديد نيو لاين. اوكي بعد في دقيقه واحده 1 minute to close the zoom. اوكي we'll use it for later for Wednesday. اوكي we'll continue decision making Wednesday. اوكي we'll stop now because 1 minute left. Okay, any question?
No, doctor.
Okay, good luck and see you on Wednesday. Bye.
Okay, bye.